Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
No. We're on the Queen Semiramis. I don't have a signal.
Maybe we can fix it.
Are you two all right?
We did it!
Shit hit the fan here.
All hell's about to break loose.
The solar energy matrix is activated.
Satellites have destroyed Terra Grigia.
Boss, get us out of here.
Sorry. But I can't authorize that.
Hey everybody, welcome back to another segment.
Sir, what is going on?
You're out of time, I'm afraid. A rescue just isn't possible. Chris is traveling by sea. He won't reach you in time.
Chris? He's all right?
No time to explain. I'll do what I can to stop the attack. O'Brien out.
Shit. I think this is the worst day of my life.
Okay, guys. Welcome back to another segment of Resident Evil Revelations. And actually, I played this part before. You guys that have been following this playthrough, you know that I played this part before. Got so far. Wasted my time battling my way through those creatures, so ultimately I kept running out of time. Well, I had to go back and do it over because with the time that I was allotted, I didn't have enough time. And the damn game just saved me at a point where it kept saving me at that 1 minute and I think 24 seconds left, and I couldn't get anywhere. So I had to go back. In the last segment, there was no dialogue because I was actually replaying what I'd already done. So here I am back here, guys, and hopefully I won't make the same mistake that I did before. Speaking of which, what do I have, guys? 4 health, 17 grenades, a hand grenade that releases a high voltage shock. I've got 2 of those. 180 machine gun bullets. Do I have the machine gun with me, though? Let's see. What do I have there? Oh, I got the machine gun there. Well, let's make sure everything is loaded up, guys. The rifle's got not too bad on the rifle. Or is that the shotgun? That's the shotgun. Okay. Let's go ahead and use the rifle in the time being, guys. Keep moving this camera. Okay. Kind of really sucked to get as far as I did and I couldn't get any further.
Jackass here. The chief has filled me in on your predicament. There's only one thing you can do. Confuse the satellite's targeting system.
And how the hell do we do that?
I know everything about that ship. I can figure this out. Just get back inside for now. I'll radio you again soon.
That's machine gun bullets down there, so I'm not trying to get them. I'm trying to open the door. Read this already. Yeah. Oh, this looks familiar. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to leave those machine gun bullets there, guys. As much as I would love to have them. So let's go back to the rifle for now. One grenade. I thought I had more than one. Okay. That one she monster kept kicking my ass. She's too freaking tough. And then I didn't have time to...
Damn it. It stopped.
I didn't have time to fight her. Basically, on that level, all I could do is run by people. Okay, let me try to remember...
I know what you have to do. You're gonna use the UAV.
The UAV? There's a drone plane on this ship?
Yep. Veltro used it to carry out their attacks last year. It's in a container on the foredeck. The UAV can discharge chaff that will throw off the satellite's targeting system.
Okay. And the foredeck is where we're going.
You better move fast. Quint, out.
Yeah. But where is the foredeck? Because I don't remember. Isn't this where I had to go to get to that funky looking spore things, or whatever they were? My ears itching, guys. Someone is talking about me.
Hurry, Jim. The UAV is in the foredeck.
What the hell is this crap? Ah, this is not where I'm supposed to be. Have I been here before? Yeah. I took the wrong door, guys. Nothing here. Take so long for these things to open. I could have bent and screwed Jill, nutted, and went for seconds by now. I'm a fast timer. Okay. What's in here? No, I don't think this is the right way either, guys. I think I need to go down. Cafeteria. I'm glad there isn't a timer on this part. After that last part, though, I was so frustrated with having to go back and do all that shit again. I thought, I'm not going to record this. I'm just going to play it. I'm not going to record my voice. Whoa. I love that shotgun. That was close. Even though I don't think I'm supposed to be going this way. No. I'm not supposed to be going this way. That shotgun, or that rifle is pretty damn powerful. It just shoots too damn slow. Oh, come on, door. So how do I get downstairs, guys? right here.
Yes, I see. I'll do what I can to stop the rigging.
You want to die with Veltra, or do you want to live? Head to the foredeck.
I'll do what I can here.
Head to the foredeck.
I'll do what I can here.
I'm trying to get a look at that booty. Promenade.
It's Raymond. How does he know what we're trying to do?
He's a fucking crook, that's how.
Hurry, Jim. The UAV's in the forehead.
Yeah, I know where it is. I would actually feel better having more grenades. What's the deal with all these dead creatures? Uh-oh. As long as they stay out of my damn way. Let's see if I can upgrade this rifle to anything. Got a fire rate. I don't know if that's gonna do any good. No, same thing. I guess the critical plus 30 is what's giving the rifle the edge. Yeah, let's get out of here. I don't think I can go this way. No. This way. Fuck 'em.
More hunters? It's like all my worst enemies come back to haunt me.
I just ran past them. Last time I stood there and fought them all. I didn't do it this time. Screw them.
Where's the UAV?
Okay, I'm gonna have to fight them this time. Maybe I should save my rifle ammo, guys. Use a shotgun. It's only got 11 shots, though. Let's go outside. That's the wrong way. Wasn't there a wall picture in here with a key card on it? Yeah, right there. What's in here? Ah. Wonder what I got. Oh, let's see what's in here. Oh, that's out just outside, isn't it? Yeah. Damn you. I'm just gonna wait back here and be safe. Come on, come to me. He's fighting it over there with a knife. Oh, he's coming to me. Yeah, come on if you want to die. Let's see what I got. Custom parts. What'd I get? I got a daze 2. Use power to put enemy into a daze by 100%. Except that goes over my critical. No. What else do I have? Machine gun. Don't want to use daze there. Firepower. Firing speed. Capacity. No. Shotgun. What's firing rate on the shotgun? 30? No. Daze. What is stopping power? By 100%? Daze by... Yeah, let's just do... let's do daze, because that way if I'm using the shotgun... it'll daze them, maybe long enough for me to get by. Let's see how it works out. Machine gun. So let's use a machine gun then. If you have not missed any previous episodes, I have done this before. Damn you. Yeah, let's get back here. Oh, you bum.
Finally, some peace and quiet.
Yeah, where were you at when I was getting my ass kicked? Jill, do not give that motherfucker any. You don't deserve it. Okay. Machine gun's pretty strong too, guys. Let's go down here and get this. Because, aren't these guys gonna attack me again, guys? I don't remember. I just love looking at that booty. It's so tight. They just don't give you a decent enough view of it, though. Oh, well. Yeah, go ahead. Do your thing.
Over here. Thank God.
FBC. Do I really want to watch this again since we've seen it? I guess so.
Huh. What could the BSAA want with me?
How long has it been? One whole year?
I hate to disappoint, but you're too late.
I think I will save it myself here, guys. I'm not taking any chances. I'm not going... That's why I always say in my playthroughs, save awesomes. Awesome. Save as much as you can. Like, I'm going to save... This is episode 7. There wasn't an episode 6, so I had to go back and replay all of episode 6 again. If you are a novice player like me, save the goddamn shit. Don't learn the hard way. Okay. It's saved now. So now this can't happen again. At least it can't. They can't stick me where they stuck me the last damn time. Okay.
We We need this launched as far as possible.
All set to go. Better late than never.
I'd just like to know how the hell she put that damn thing together with a fucking Phillips head screwdriver.
Quint, we're good to go.
Okay, the remote pilot controls are in the ship's hold. That's why it's remote. Go through the side deck to get to the hold.
You could have told us sooner. Jeez.
What good would it have done? You still had to put the plane together. Now this is that long stretch where I have to fight all these damn creatures. I've got days on my shotgun, and I'm just going to try to run through. I think.
You're wondering why I've deployed Regia Solis?
Yes. What's got you spooked? Isn't it a little premature to call down the wrath of God?
Satellite targeting system. Enter authorization.
The time has come, O'Brien. Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
Abandon.
Authorization approved. Firing laser.
I like the sound of that. Abandon hope, all ye who... Abandon hope, all ye who... Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
I've calculated how much time you have. Sending it now.
We're gonna try. Okay. Damn it. Oh, son of a bitch. Oh, the damn, Oh. I'm trying. Out of shotgun shells. Come on.
We're out of time.
Come on, you don't want to die here, do you?
I don't want to die anywhere. Come on, elevator. Resident Evil and these fucking countdowns.
Bring it up. We're out of time.
Well, I had a minute when I got here before.
Where are the remote pilot controls?
Oh, come on. How much time do I have left, guys? I'm trying. Get me through.
These are the controls. Come on, make it.
Fuck, what am I doing? God, you talk about a fucking heart attack. Uh-oh. Shit. Fuck. Uh-oh. Fuck, I didn't know if I made it or not. Apparently I did. 90%. How the hell can you miss them when they're right in front of you? I want to save my game, please. Oh, look at that, guys. 92. I'm saving it myself. I don't want to do this again. Yes, I want to save. Right here. There's no way you can make it through there fighting everybody. There's just no way. Okay. Here we go. I'm not quite sure what happened, but I don't know.
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Looks like somebody's found the Queen Zenobia. You haven't changed a bit.
The time has come, Brian. Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
It's like all my worst enemies come back to haunt me.
Let the heavens scorch the earth with justice.
These unilateral solutions of yours will only create a new Veltrum, perhaps a dozen of them.
Yes, there's the rub. Men like us can exist thanks to groups like that.
Whoa. Now we're gonna see what happened. Abandon hope, all ye who enter here. All on the line. I thought it was all in the family. Could be wrong. Okay. Let's see what happened. Okay, come on, come on. Faster, faster.
Immediate containment is imperative. Far too much is at stake here.
Columbo.
You are blinded. A humanist with no cause. It's a lost cause, Director O'Brien.
Feel free to cut the bullshit, Morgan. You're playing with fire again. But this time, you will get burned.
Loose ends can only exacerbate the situation. Think twice, Director, or you may regret it.
28 minutes.
Ah, boy. You never disappoint, Morgan. But once we have the truth, your mistakes will never be repeated.
Parker!
Yeah, time to clear out.
And go where? Hope I ain't gotta fight my way through those creatures again. Why do I have this damn gun here? Anything else in here? shit. That probably got rid of the creatures. Hope I don't drown. No shit, but go where? Nowhere to go. Great.
We need to find another exit.
Where? Telling me to go this way. What's in here? Am I supposed to get back in the water? Here? Open it. Oh, come on! Come on! Fuck, how do I get out of here? I'm right where I started. Need some air. I'm going the wrong damn way. Fuck, do I get out of here? That sucked. God, no more water. No. Oh, get off! No. I am not enjoying this. Son of a bitch! Fuck! Doing this fucking shit again. fuck are they going to start me? Right where I left off. Come on. You run out of air. Finally. Am I going the wrong way? There's nothing that way. Looks like I'm right where I left off. Hey, this isn't working. Where am I supposed to go? Okay, this is just a little bit too much underwater action here, guys. It's like, come on already. Come on. Going. What is here? I'm about to drown. Hurry up. I don't know what I'm supposed to. I can't go. What am I supposed to do? I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I don't know.
We're fine, but the ship is sinking fast.
We're approaching the Queen Zenobia now. Rendezvous with the ship's hull.
Roger. We'll be waiting.
Okay, see you soon. Chris out.
Yeah, you know, like it's gonna be that freaking easy. Oh my fucking god, more water. No. Get into the water. Again. Great. I've never been so fucking tired of water in my whole life. I don't think I'm gonna bathe for a week. Fuck am I? What did I get? Let's check. Let's see. Let's try the rifle. Damaged by 3. I've got critical fire on it, so I ain't gonna worry about it. Let's try the shotgun. What's the machine gun got? I can't do anything on the machine gun. Let's try the shotgun then. Where's my damn shotgun? Okay. Damage by 3. Oh yeah, it makes that stronger. Fire rate by 1. No, too low. Ups capacity by 80%. What would I want that on? Would I want it on the shotgun? What's buying do? Stopping power. Okay, let's try. Oh, okay, so it took away my shotgun. What would I rather have? I think I'd rather have this. Okay. I need to get that gun. How do I get it? So, my... Okay, I'm assuming I have to keep the rocket launcher, guys. So, I'm gonna get... All I have is that and the shotgun. I gave away my rifle. My rifle is one of the most strongest. Let's try it this way. Shots, that's not very many, is it? Let's try it. What is this? Yeah, I've seen this. Uh-oh.
Hear that? There.
Uh-oh.
Veltro, you almost missed the party.
I think I want to miss the party. Yes, I will be saving here. Save it here, guys, under this one. And I'm at 52 minutes on this game, guys. I'm really, really shocked that it has not stopped yet. Because we are going to stop here, guys, and continue it on in the next segment. I feel safe now because I can... Ah, my battery indicator just came on too. Someone had mentioned that the leader of the BSAA looks like Columbo. He does. Okay. We're gonna quit here now, guys. Pretty successful run after coming back from what I came back from the last time. I really didn't think I was gonna get by those creatures. Gamut of creatures. I didn't think I would make it, but I did. Let's see if I got any mail. No mail. Nothing new anyway. Okay, guys. Calling it quit now. I will see you all in the next segment of Resident Evil Revelations. Thanks for watching.